there, you see a big white building. That's the storage facility for Dickinson Frozen Foods. Apparently, we've got 2.8 million tons of onion